In this tutorial video, we are going to show you how you can convert a negative number into a bracket. So let's start. Here you can see some negative number. We need to convert our negative number to bracket. So we are selecting those cells and going to the right button of your mouse. You can see an option which is format cell. Click there. There you can see custom option. Click there and select fifth number. Then you can see that there is a sample here. You can also see that your negative number has been replaced with bracket. And click OK. Now you can see all the negative number has been converted into bracket. But in the formula bar, you can also see that this is a negative number. But in cell, you can see that this is not negative number. It's showing a bracket. So this is how you can convert a negative number into bracket in Microsoft Excel. Hope that you like this video. Thanks for watching the video.